Don't call me names, no, no. If you no hustle with me from the beginning. Oh, what a shame, Rock Palazzo. Why do you want me to fail at the end of the day? You only know my name. You don't know my story. Oh, no, no, no.
We are the God of sugar.
Hello world, I go by the name Stone Boy, S-T-O-N-E-B-W-O-Y from Ghana. I'm a musician, you know what I'm saying, Afro dancehall reggae artist.
Don't try to sample it, cause you go to lay, yeah. But no, the Afro, Ghana, them better know. When the girl them see me around, come here the sexy boy, Saban and Rob. Them say them love a Stone Boy to the core. I love you, my mama, my mama. Little you know my mind, yeah. I know the only check your level and say, don't do like junkie, we just come. It's clever, you know my mind, me and I know the only check your level and say, don't let me pull up the
over. All popular styles of music has an inspiration, at least, or an element from the Black African music origin. So it's always been a part of, you know, and would always be. Junior high school, or summer primary school, I was already writing my own music and performing all those little school stuff. So that was where I think I got into music, basically. But from 2008-09 was when I started getting my breaks and opportunity into being recognized as, you know, like an artist officially. So far, one off is gonna be one off is Go Higher, because that song has manifested a lot and we keep going higher. It was recorded in 2014, released between 14 and 15, or released just after 15. Yeah, in 15 when I won the BET's, you know, Best International Act Africa, right there the song was released. That's been one of the songs that is like a massive song, one off, when it comes to that my Afro dancehall combination style. That was the foundation of the big blow.
I go the bubble with the beam and you go Tebaya, Tebaya, counting the paper, Tedala. I know we got plans in the tavern, no, no, no. Beg no friend from no, them go, them go to the Bobby, yeah, them go to the Bobby, Ghana for Hana.
The history of Ghana is rich in the, you know, in the transatlantic slave trade them eras, you know, and also aside that Ghana is called the Gold Coast, the leading producer of gold, you know, it's from Ghana, it's blessed with a couple minerals, and of course Ghana is peaceful, the nightlife of Ghana is nice, it's peaceful, and of course you can the cultures are diverse, we love you know, our hospitality is one touch.
Tipping with the saucy day, but the yeah. No competition day with nobody, no, no. Yeah, I just want to see my people make money.
Giddy-ba.
I'm at this live, yeah. Watch out. So, yeah, I'm at this live, yeah. Happy place. No, 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 no. Summer jam. What a wonderful them never reach like that. Money, but they never reach like that. Funny, them can't see.
me no see contract. Yeah, man, I want to spread the message of love, the message of unity, the message of kindness. You know, because out of love we are all made. Out of, nobody was made out of war. As humanity, we came into existence by the act of love. You know, so we have to hold love up high and know that that's the only way. Love one another.